My wife and I want to know why you're asking about Zach.
Marsh, please.
Mr. and Mrs. Chase, we believe your son may be indirectly involved in a case we're investigating.
That's impossible.
Mr. and Mrs. Chase, we're trying to figure out how your son's jacket got into the hands of a murder suspect.
I can tell you how. It's not his. Y'all said this guy was a phony. The jacket's gotta be fake too.
But if there was a chance.
Damn it, Liza. Our son is gone. At some point, we gotta close the book, try and move on.
It's not uncommon for patients to react to what they're experiencing subconsciously.
There were no seizures. In fact, her intracranial pressure has subsided significantly.
Swelling's gone down, blood flow looks good, as does her EEG, so we're comfortable bringing her out of the induced coma at this point, though she'll still need time to recover.
Can the family be present for that?
They can be, but they should be prepared for any outcome.
Wait, meaning what?
There's no way for us to know yet if there's been any impact on our cognitive abilities.
Are you saying that she's not gonna recognize us?
She might not recognize anything. Come in, Cecil.
The black staff does just as much work as the white staff.
Black staff?
I also feel that we should have opportunities of advancement.
You're very well liked here, Cecil. But if you're unhappy with your salary or position, then I suggest you seek employment elsewhere.
With all due
respect. Don't let that Martin Luther King shit fill your britches out. Just remember where I found you.
Is that the video?
Yes, as we discussed. But please let me underline that this is an instructional video, shot for surgeons.
If I'm going to commit to the butchery, I want to see exactly how the sausage is made.
As you can see, the human face isn't attached to the skull at all. After I make the initial incision, here, then I'll have the freedom to stretch and tighten the skin. Then fat cells harvested through liposuction are packed on the cheekbones to create fullness.
Hey, LAPD, looking for Tim Rowe. Come on, don't embarrass yourself, big guy. I know Rowe owns this place.
I don't know where he is.
Well, when you track him down, tell him Detective Broder, LAPD, was here. Oh, and tell him I want to have a quick chat about a kid named Tom Curran.
Richard Castle!
Change your mind? I'd love to fit you with a nice set of doubles.
Official police business today, Doc. Detective Beckett, I would like to introduce you to Dr. Barry Frank, dental genius and fang master extraordinaire. He did Brad Pitt's veneers for Interview with a Vampire.
So what can I do for you? The master is in.
We're hoping you could help identify him.
Oh, that's Crow. I did his veneers about, 2 months ago.
Crow?
You seem like a nice kid. What happened?
That's what we're trying to figure out. We were hoping you would have a legal name or a billing address.
Sure, just let me look it up.